A Mother's Love, a Thomas Edison story. One day, Thomas Edison came home from school and gave a paper to his mother. He said to her, "This has been given to me by my teacher. She told me to give it only to you." His mother's eyes were full of tears as she read the letter to her child. She read, "Your son is a genius. This school is too small for him, and it does not have enough good teachers. You can teach him yourself." Many years had passed, and Edison's mother had died. And Edison had become one of the greatest inventors of the century. One day, when Edison was going through his closet, he found a letter given to him by his teacher for his mother. He opened the letter. The message written on the letter was, "Your son is mentally ill. We cannot keep him in our school anymore. He is expelled from the school." Edison became emotional while reading it. And then he wrote in his diary, "Thomas Alva Edison was a mentally ill boy, but his mother made him the genius of the century." The moral of the story is, a mother's love and upbringing can change the destiny of a child.